actionfiguresresource.com.
This is a top 10 Superman figures countdown for Action Figure Resource. At number 10, it's Mego Superman. Mego made the first poseable action figures of many comic book heroes, and this one was no exception. What it lacks in detail, it makes up for with sheer vintage charm. At number 9, The Dark Knight Returns from DC Direct. Based on the classic 1986 comic series, which became a best-selling graphic novel, one of the few, along with Watchmen, to feature frequently on lists of important literature, this Superman is rather hefty and combines perfectly with the chunky old Batman figure to stage their epic fight to the finish. At number 8, it's the New 52 Superman from DC Unlimited. This is the high-collared younger version of Superman we've been reading about since 2011, when DC Comics rebooted their entire universe. Super poseable and highly detailed with a slightly metallic tinge to his alien bodysuit. At number 7, it's DC Universe Classics Red and Blue, based on his look from 1998, when he was powered by electricity and split over two bodies, one more cerebral and the other more impulsive. Guess which one was which? This concept actually dates back to a what-if storyline from Superman 162, published in 1963, in which, rendered into two bodies and working with himself, Superman literally fixes every problem in the world. At number 6 from Superman Batman Public Enemies comes this figure, styled after the artwork of Ed McGuinness. While on casual inspection he looks nearly identical to the myriad of blue-suited Superman figures out there, there's something about the sculpt on this one that's hugely appealing. His determined expression means business. At number 5 from DC Direct is the Kingdom Come Superman. This guy is from a possible future in this book written by Mark Waid in 1996 and illustrated in an arresting Norman Rockwell style by Alex Ross. As with many of these figures, he looked best when standing next to his Justice League. At number 4 is Lego Superman, and as is the way of the greatest toy the world has ever known, their version of Kal-El captures both his iconic costume and hair, but also a certain grim determination, usually absent from smiley Lego guys. Absolutely essential for Lego collectors who are also superhero fans, and vice versa. At number 3, the new Man of Steel Movie Masters Superman, unarguably resplendent of Henry Cavill's likeness and equipped with tasteful articulation concealed within this gorgeous sculpt. This is the man for tomorrow, today. You can also get Zod, Feora and Russell Crowe's Jor-El, who is surprisingly capable of throwing down for a Kryptonian brawl. At number 2, from the 2002 Batman comic series Hush, comes this dark, poison ivy-controlled Superman, sculpted in faithful effigy of the artwork of DC Comics Golden Boy and comic book legend Jim Lee. Look closely and you will see tendrils of ivy curling around his broad neck with a torn cape, heat vision-enabled red eyes, a base that simulates hovering and is adorned with rubble, not to mention one of the most awesome ready-for-battle mid-air stances. This figure is pretty much perfect. Superman is not himself today, and Batman has a fight on his hands. And at number 1, from Hot Toys, purveyors of some of the most high-quality, luxury figures the world has ever seen, commanding high prices from the most dedicated of fans, comes the Christopher Reeve movie masterpiece Superman. This will set you back a couple of hundred dollars, but you will see why people pay these prices on closer inspection. Beyond a shadow of a doubt, this is the most desirable, lovingly and faithfully sculpted figure on this list. Reeve was a man who captivated so many of us with his performance, and this figure pays homage to that first true, serious silver screen depiction of a big budget comic book superhero. Uncannily detailed, even down to his striking blue eyes, he comes with a Fortress of Solitude base, a nugget of deadly kryptonite, and a support stand to make you believe a toy can fly. And we hope you've enjoyed this countdown. If we missed any out, be sure to tell us in the comments section. If you'd like to view our Superman figure collecting video, as well as a metric ton of other fascinating and informative guides, come along to actionfigureresource.com.